Do you know what extinct creature this jawbone with teeth belongs to? If you look, you will see the teeth are more flat and not serrated, perfect for eating yummy shrubs. This belongs to an oreodont. An oreodont was a mammal that is closely related to horses and camels. They were typically only the size of a big dog. This is the most common fossil found in the Badlands.